My name is Rana Daggubati and I'll be your host this evening. ఇక్కడ వచ్చేసిన తెలుగు వాళ్ళందరికీ నా హృదయపూర్వక నమస్కారం. Well, ladies and gentlemen, a warm welcome once again and welcome to the third edition of Micromax Siima, powered by AskMe.com and Havels. And a big thank you to Astro. The South Indian film industry is now the largest. Yes, till date, it's at 3,500 crores, dear ladies and gentlemen. So, well, size does matter. And we're slowly being the biggest of the biggest.
Yeah, ma. Yeah, tell me. Yeah, I'm in Malaysia. Yeah, Rana host. Oh, nobody told Rana, one second.
Enter, no enter, ekada?
Chinna change bhaiya program lo.
Change ante?
Yeah, you hosted Siima last year, right?
Yeah.
And the result was your co-host Arya couldn't come. And you threw coconut on Danush, so he didn't come. So if you host this year also, no? None of the heroes are going to come. And only heroines are going to be there next year. So I think you should just go do what you do best. And please let me host the show from now on.
Well, rather than sitting with you, I prefer sitting with the heroines. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Navdeep and Shraddha Das.
Rana is quite popular with the ladies. And I think I finally cracked why. Because they say there's nothing in a name, but I think everything is in a name. His name is Rana, which translated to English means, can I come?
Chee, Navdeep, that was a horrible joke.
C-O-M-E, that's his name, what do I do?
But let's get serious and let's do the thing that we are here for. And
they paid you, no?
Yeah, they
did. Please start the show.
ఎలా ఉన్నారు?
చాలా బాగున్నాను. అండ్ నేను విన్నాను యువర్ బిజీ విత్ ప్రాక్టీస్ సాంగ్స్. యా, సాంగ్స్ చేస్తున్నారు సైమాలో అని విన్నాను. ఏ సాంగ్స్ చేస్తున్నారు?
ఏఆర్ రెహమాన్ సాంగ్స్ చేస్తున్నాను నేను. ఒక 4 సాంగ్స్ అన్నమాట. ఇట్స్ వెరీ క్లాసికల్ బీట్స్ అన్ని.